Oh, it's Echo Gaming. Yeah, that's what it was.
The Sith.
Oh my god. Vehicles are so cool. What do you like?
Fine, I'll start the fucking Phantom Menace. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. We're back. Yo, what's good, stream? Oh my god, stream, you know what I'm saying? I'm playing Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Oh, here comes a ship. Oh. Uh-oh. That's the Trade Federation.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh shoot, wait. I'm in the... What? I know how to do it. I'm in the ship! I'm shooting! I can't shoot anymore. I don't think they like me shooting their ship very much.
Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Which fucking hangar? Oh. Let's see what I'm supposed to do. Oh! This is so cool! I'm gonna start coming.
You probably would, wouldn't you?
I'm Qui-Gon! I'm literally Qui-Gon! Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. Fuck you. I'm gonna throw it at you, you fucking nigger. Oh, look at all these coins I got, bruh! You're greatly honored by my presence? Woohoo! Where the hell did Obi-Wan go? Oh, there you are, you stupid prick. Fuck you, Obi-Wan. Close the door on him! Close the door! I don't care. Stop saying that.
Keep your concentration here now.
Yeah, Obi-Wan. Stop being a little prick.
But not at the expense of the moment.
It's not the living force.
Yes,
Master. Obi-Wan needs to stop being such a prick right now. He's fucking sitting there talking to himself.
This way, ambassadors.
Why are you attacking Naboo? Hey, why? Uh-oh, it's a trap. I can sense it. Kill the droid. End this all. Throw it at you, you fucking dumbass droid. Fugma. I'm a bit skeptical. What's going on here?
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No, I sense an unusual amount of fear.
What the fuck? I feel there is an awakening in the Force, young Obi-Wan. Can I look out the window? Oh, I see what I have to fucking do. I'm sorry, Master. There. God, this is such a dumb challenge I have to do. What the fuck? What are you guys talking about? You fucking dumbasses. They're trying to kill us. Are you serious? We're getting shot at now? Oh, shit on. Oh my fucking god. Why can't I be Obi-Wan? What? What the fuck do I do here? Oh, I see. Okay. I must leave. Fuck you, you stupid battle droids. Fuck you, dumbass. Come here, come here, come here. Nope, we have to go this way. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Use the Force, young Obi-Wan. I just died. Are you kidding me? Frick you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Negotiations. Let's land. Oh no. It's the bad guys. They're going on Naboo. They're gonna raid it. Jar Jar just.
Who the fuck did you send him?
Who?
Marcos.
I didn't send anything to him.
No, you did.
I didn't send anything to him.
What did you send him?
I just sent him a video of sleeping, like 2 seconds. It was I was kidding. What? Your phone went off. And he texted you, I had to step back. Marissa! Oh my god. Dumbass, dude. Fucking idiot. Can you fucking go? God. I hate you, Jar Jar. I hate you. I'm talking to you. Obi-Wan's getting pelted by fish. What? Okay. Follow Jar Jar Binks to meet with the Gungan boss. Hey, you, stop it.
No, I can't shut it. You said go into the bosses. You said it big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, John?
It's embarrassing. I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, Grace.
I'm gonna fucking kill you. Fuck you, Obi-Wan. Oh, there you go. Warn.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks?
Be gone with him!
Are you watching my stream?
No.
Were you at one point?
No.
Okay.
I will, though. You need to mute your mic and my mic on the stream.
Why?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, you will not drive it.
Do it?
Oh, because I'm not gonna mute my fucking mic. Just don't watch it.
Mute it on the stream.
Well, I have to end the stream to do that.
There you go.
My fucking god. Go fuck yourself, honestly.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Hata, hata!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot him, Obi-Wan!
Mesa should have stayed in Otafunga! Mesa gonna get crushed! No!
bigger fish. We're losing power. Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harness. Friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
You seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
You're in for it now. Stop right there. The queen is coming with us.
Magic, stay down.
You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank? Thank for our rescue.
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're a guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
or droids.
Don't let them get away. Queen.
Your Majesty, stay back. This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa or Yosa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
You need to get across the planet? I get good.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
For a J-Type 327 Nubian, I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic ferries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunta Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh?
No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Why you play so gay?
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
Be with you.
Mesa. Now these are mushrooms I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Super, there go the bush stool.
The hog is crashed out of the race. Have to watch, but the crowd seems to like it.
Whoa! This is more like it!
Spinning these parts through the notch is like fitting Java into a Jax 34 land speeder. It's gonna be tight. Looks like a couple of Tuscan Raiders have camped out on the canyon this turn. Not bad for a kid with only two legs. Look out! Those Tuscan Raiders look fleet. Just two more to go. If they can survive them.
I reattach it.
Look at him go! It doesn't matter how many eyes you got. You head into the darkness of the Laguna Cave! All right, we're in. There aren't enough big droids in the galaxy to fix that pod now. At the start of the third and final lap, Volvo the Bellini. Surely he has this in the bag.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
Is Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here?
Thank you. Anakin, drop now!
Oh! Goober fish!
Go! Tell them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? Supreme Chancellor Valhalla has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Splendid, you've returned. Now, where was I? Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
Hey, Scooty! Wanna get someplace else on the planet? Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You should not know a boss like me, sir. He's a stubborn like a bamba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
My rule continues.